What's up, guys? Does your wrestling suck? Mine kind of does. So I get taken down a lot, right? But if you're same thing like we've been talking about with the buggy, like if you can just plan a little bit ahead, then you're ready for it, you know? So we're in Pennsylvania right here, the 610. Shout out to the 610. Such good wrestling over here. And everyone can just boom, level change, double leg. It doesn't matter where you're at. Wah-wah, you know, quick check, whatever. But what's really cool with the double leg is as my opponent level changes and double legs me, all I need is this and this, right? So as he cuts his angle and goes to take me down, all I need to do is I'm already up on my elbow. I can even go back flat like this. Just remember the variables. Elbow strike, knee pinch, and we got our buggy right there. Making sure we're engaging, making sure our back's not flat. Okay, so we're wrestling around. I'll just exactly let my partner take me down. I won't give him my back. I'll turn into him as I elbow strike, knee pinch. If I need to a little bit, I can get up on my elbow. Right, but we're trying to get it in the transition. One more time. Look how I'm here, controlling the space. Elbow strike, knee pinch. Don't go for it here. Bring your knee up, lock it up, engage. He tapped right there and even lock this other leg. So bring this knee up, elbow strike, engage that lat.